speeding!
Imposter is down here! I see
I'm
him!
I'm on it!
No! I'm falling off!
I'm gonna get
him! I fell off! Oh, you got him! I'm tipping you over! Yes! Go forklift! Alright, for our first challenge, we're gonna see who can do the least amount of damage.
Okay.
The only issue is we have to go down this. Now, let me show you how it's done. So basically, you have to kind of like go on the wall like... Oh, no.
Go on the wall?
I've kind of just fallen down. Wacky Wing has to redo that. Sorry,
no,
take
no,
two.
No, it's fine. No, I've regained control. I respawned.
So there is actually a way of doing it. You just hug onto the wall like this, and then you have total control. It does get a little bit difficult, though.
Yeah.
So you do. What are you doing?
Yeah.
I can see you down there.
You said about the control.
That's not how you do it.
Yep.
Anyway, that's just me demonstrating.
Okay.
For the real challenge.
You said about doing the least amount of damage.
Yeah, that's right.
I mean, looking at the course, I'd say you win.
Now we know the rules and we understand how it works.
Okay.
Let's see. Speed is key. You're going for it. Oh no.
No, it's fine. I can regain control. Look at this.
Are you sure?
Yep. As long as the wheels are touching the sides of the cylinder, I can regain control. I have full trust in my skill.
That doesn't look too good. All right, I'm going down. I am in total control on the other hand. Total control. I'm fine. Oh, this is looking pretty good. I mean, it's not. The car's at a total wreck, but I think I might have won this challenge, right?
Barely.
Let me check.
Barely.
All right, so this is your car.
Yeah, it's kind of
messed up. I mean, the steering wheel is on the outside, so that's never a good sign.
Well.
And then this is my car.
Your car's more intact. I'd say you win.
I'll take the win on this one. You tried.
For this next bit, I've decided that we should try and go down the staircase of hell.
Sorry. I had to do it, all
right? Right, so the way we do this is whoever can get... No? No? I saw you trying to do that. Whoever can get down in one piece is the victorious, right?
In one piece? I don't think that's possible. Are you stuck?
You,
don't worry, I can help you with this.
A little bit.
Yeah, I'll help.
Thank you. Perfect. It's just a fender bender. It's fine. Okay, just... My engine fell out.
Here we go! Full speed ahead! A little bumpy, that's fine.
I saw that bump. Yeah, okay, here we go.
All right. And lift off! Whoa, I'm flying! So, one piece, you say, yeah?
One piece, yeah.
Okay. Not quite one piece.
That is, well, you're still technically in one piece, but like you can't drive from there.
That's not too bad. You know what? Can we set a new challenge for this staircase?
What is the new challenge?
Who can make it to the bottom? One piece or not?
Stop messing with me! What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, I can't help it. Anyway, do you agree to my terms?
Yes, we should
Who
get
can make
there
it to the bottom?
Just to bottom in the...
Let's go! The challenge is on! I'm out of control. Oh no. Uh-oh. Wacky?
I win. I'm still alive. My engine doesn't work. Damn it!
Change of vehicle.
This is okay, right. I thought you're not fine. Okay, you can't lift me with that. That thing is puny. There's no way in hell you can do it.
I'm tipping you over! Yes! Go forklift!
How the hell did you...
Yes!
I can't even. Right, let's go! Stop denting my bus!
Sorry!
Let's go down in one piece. Here we go. Just careful, slow and steady. Slow and steady. Okay, stay careful. Okay. I might be standing up.
You just...
Slightly. It's... A little bit more speed. Just a tad bit more. Here we go. Yep! All right, this is it. This is perfect. Okay, just...
Stay right there. I can save you.
What do you mean? I don't need saving.
Hang in there, Wacky. Recovery is on the way. I did a front flip with my forks.
You did. Okay, here we go. Careful. Bus away.
Oh, wait, what are you doing? Wacky? Oh, no.
Perfect. Wacky! I'm coming. No.
No. Look at What are you doing?
I'm trying to make it down in one piece, but it doesn't really work, does it? Come on. god.
What the?
Come on.
Oh, wow.
Here we go. Careful.
That's not looking good.
Here we go. Yes. Ah, I'm falling over. Ah, I'm going. I'm stealing one piece, kind of.
What?
Look at me go.
Yeah, one piece. Yeah,
you
sure.
See?
Where are you? I've never seen the bus look like that before.
I think I'm doing it right.
Yeah. Well done.
You're
doing just fine.
Oh, not good, not good, not good, not good, not good. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is really bad. Oh, crap. No!
You were so close to the end.
So close. I thought I could play like a slinky, you know?
Right. So this one isn't really a challenge, but there is a loop-de-loop. So I say we just go for it and...
Oh,
yeah,
crap.
See if
oh,
we can.
No.
Oh no!
No, I just oh, no. I messed
well, that's
the
not
whole
how you
thing.
Do it.
I'm going.
We do it together.
No,
here we go.
No, crap.
We should probably. We should probably go slow on that first bit.
It's fine. Speed is key. Speed is key. More speed.
That's it. Nice.
Yes.
Come on, you can do it.
Oh,
I'm right behind you, buddy.
Don't force the skill in my car.
That's insane.
It's fine. I'm doing it.
Keep going. Yep.
I've
done
it.
Crap! Whoa! Look at this.
There's one problem.
What?
Where the hell did we land?
I actually don't know, but it looks like there's a box there we can maybe land. That's the challenge. We've got to land in the box over there.
We can't make it into the box over there because the only place we can make it is to the ground.
Maybe first person will.
Oh, no.
Losing control a little bit.
I'm good.
Yes. Off to the left. Oh, okay, this might be it.
I think we might be able to. I'm just not going to make it.
You know what? Maybe that.
I think that was
impossible in these cars.
Impossible. Yeah. Oh crap! I'm gonna. Oh no.
At least we tried.
Got a fender bender before I'm hitting the ground. Mod 3 speeds. My car is burning and I'm dead. Why are you in a fire and rescue ambulance thing?
Because you're gonna need saving on this next challenge.
You think so?
Yeah. Because look at the rolling hills.
God, this is gonna
be. You know what?
Right.
You follow. You lead.
Okay, slow and steady. Slow and steady.
Slow and steady.
I'm just gonna let it.
I'll rescue you when you, you know, ultimately mess up.
Slow. Oh no, I've.
Oh my goodness. Oh no, I messed up too. No, patience inside. Oh, dead.
Oh crap! I'm still going down though. It's fine. I'm still alive, kind of. I'm going off the ramp. I'm not. I'm still okay. I'm still. And I'm going off.
Hey, it's okay. This platform's gonna catch your fall.
Really slow. Just
brake. I'm using the brake and the handbrake.
Yep.
Oh no, even if
careful,
I break,
careful,
I can't slow down.
Okay, I might have too much.
My side.
It's fine. I don't need saving, but you might.
Yeah, I'm in reverse as well. Does that help?
Are you
probably
going
not because I'm going off.
No! Oh, that's going to save you.
I'm on the platform, it's fine. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm literally on fire.
Yeah, you are.
Oh boy, I'm going down. Medic! Oh wait, no, that's me. I'm the medic. And now, Wacky, I am not using a vehicle. Instead, I'm using a shopping cart with a ragdoll inside. So if you can give me a little nudge just to see what happens here. Whoa, careful.
I can do that.
Easy now. Yeah. Easy.
Perfect. Just like this.
That's it. I have no control over this, by the way. That's it. There we go.
You see? It's perfectly fine. There you go.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Off you go.
The ragdoll will be safe.
I can't. Oh, no, I can't break. I can't break.
Jeez.
Christ.
Oh, you really hurt the ragdoll.
Oh, no. This time I'm going to be more gentle. I'm going to be like I'm pushing a baby's butt.
Wait, what?
I'm going then with you like this. Perfect.
Oh, you're lifting me up as well.
And off we go.
Wait, this defeats the whole point of having a shopping cart.
It's fine. Oh, no, I'm much more stable. I'm so sorry. Ah, oh, Christ. We can't even make it down one flight of stairs or whatever this is.
We stuck at this.
I think I need a better vehicle, to be honest.
I think we need another ragdoll. Hey, Wacky, could you give me one more nudge, please?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Just give me a hand going down the hill. That would be amazing.
Yeah, I got you, buddy. I got you.
Cheers.
Don't even worry about it. I am the best of friends.
Hey, what is that? That noise? Oh my goodness! What was that?
Oh my god. I thought I could give you a better push, you know, with a bigger vehicle.
You gave me a bit more of a... Wait, hang on a minute. Where? The ragdoll only made it down one.
I'm still going. I've got no truck remaining, and I'm about to hit some things. Ooh, I missed.
Oh, you just missed it.
And I'm dead. Fudgy?
Yes?
Do you know that there is a imposter looking at us, funnily, and we need to kill him? We need to run him over with the most deadliest cars we can think of.
You got it. Right, let's kill the traitor.
You're a lot bigger than me, though. Okay,
I am. Wait, where's the ramp?
This is. Oh no. I think I missed the ramp, man.
Excuse me, coming through. Oh, no.
Okay, I failed.
I fell off. Right. Oh man, are we ever gonna be able to take down the traitor?
A lot.
The crewmate.
How are we gonna do this? No, stop it! Stop, you massive pillock! Ah, I can't believe you've done this.
Yeah. So, no.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. It doesn't feel too good, does it? You little bitch.
We line up together.
Okay.
Right here, and then we just floor it in a straight.
I'm backing up. I'm falling off. Slow and steady, then.
Slow and steady. I'll tell you what. We'll go together.
Just a little bit of speed. Just a little bit of speed.
Okay. Oh, I think my wheel's buckled. This is making things a little difficult.
It's fine. As long as we don't go over 100 miles per hour, we should be good.
Okay.
Oh, we're about to crash into it.
Break in. Here we go.
I'm speeding.
The imposter is down here. I see him.
I'm flooring it.
No! I'm falling off.
I'm going to get him.
I fell off. Oh, you got him. Nice.
Oh, my God. He flew.
That is one way to deal with him.
Didn't fly as far as I did, though.
No. Are you going to be okay?
No. This is going to sting a bit.
Ooh.
Oh, it's going to have... Oh, God.
Oh, no. Ooh.
Ooh. Look at that.
Ooh. Wonder how my car looks. Not good.
Not good.
Oh, look, there's my tire.
I'm tired of looking at that. Pudgy.
Yeah.
The Among Us character has moved into a house.
Oh.
He's having a really cozy time in there. He thinks he's safe, but I have different plans for him.
Yeah, go mess him up.
You're a purple ball. Why are you a purple ball?
Well, for me, I'm a forklift, but okay. I guess you just see weird stuff.
I see us a purple ball. Here we go.
Oh, crap. Oh, wait, you might be able to push him off the map. That would be amazing. Yes, look at this.
Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go. Just...
Oh, this is so good.
You're looking hella cute now. Just wait until I push you over the edge.
Time to die.
Here we go.
I say just a little more. Yes.
There it goes.
Here we go. He's still in there. It's like zero gravity for him right now.
It is. Imagine him just being there in like a lobby music, minding his own business. Don't really care about anything in the world.
Here we go. We're getting very close now.
Touchdown.
Moment of impact. Any second now. Oh, there he is.
Oh,
he's upside down.
He's dead.
Chilling.
Did we get him?
Oh,
I think we got him.
Oh my goodness. Woo. He is dead.